5. Got it all tuned so it should try to wheel it now. That hit funny. The rain has made it change the jump. And I floored it. There's not enough wheel speed to make it come back up. Go on the other side.
Time I hit that thing at full speed, I have nothing left to make it flip back over.
What's that?
You see the scratches on it.
Yeah.
Nothing.
It's got the grinders.
Oh, that's good.
That's why I need to change the gear ratio, change the ESC. It just doesn't have enough wheel speed. Kicks up the back and you can't correct it. That was floored and it still landed on its nose.
is just out.
Let's go to the corner so we can drift around the corner.
Okay. Gets in the way.
Right now, but the pillow ball was loose last time.
That corner over there? That tight
not
corner.
On concrete.
No, the little dirt space right there.
No, it's too tight for this RC. This one's too big. broke a wheel.
I didn't think I got that.
Broke the control arm, broke the shock.
There's nothing left.
Yep, broke the control arm. Tie rod popped out. Broke everything on the Kraton. Shine the light over here, see if I can see any parts over here. Yeah, it's still in there. So, have to get a control arm. Snapped right off. And then, is there a bolt up there? Oh, it's a pillow bolt. Popped right off. Don't turn it sideways. So yeah, gotta get some parts. Hit the brake really hard. Went for a tumble. I heard the other little RC going. I thought I was gonna run into it. So I jammed on the brakes. And went for a tumble. So, Kraton 8S, gonna be down probably for a while. Because the holidays are here and not going to be able to get parts for it till after the holiday. But thanks for watching. We'll see you guys on the next video. Kraton 8S broken. So the nice thing about the Kraton, when the wheel comes off, you still don't have to carry it back to the car. Because carrying a fifth scale back to the car sucks. Camber gang, look at that. It's part of the camber gang. Let's get these batteries disconnected. It's cold out here. This is why I normally spray them down with WD-40. This one I haven't cleaned it up yet, so figure take this one out for a bash today. But the power was better today, but still don't have enough speed to rotate it up in the air. Going to have to change the pinion, I think, and probably like the Losi, stick in a Max 5. Top of the shock is broken. And then lower control arm. So even though it looks bad, it's not too bad. Hopefully we can get some parts, get it back on the road. But I'm sure it's gonna be after Christmas. I doubt anybody will have Kraton 8S parts in stock. But thanks for watching. If you liked the video, subscribe. Little hard bash session. I was probably a little harder on it than I should have been. But we'll see you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching. That's a wrap.
We'll be right back.